Please subscribe and click the notification icon to get the latest happenings from your favorite Star Magic artist. Hashtag Star Magic growth to 500,000 subs.
Hi guys, I'm Marcus and I'm about to do the lie detector challenge.
Question! Gumawa ka na ba ng fake IG account?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, question. Open ka ba gumawa ng projects with love scenes involved?
Pwede naman.
Yes.
Oh, yes, yes, yes. Ah!
Question. Naalala mo ba lahat ng kabatch mo from 2018 Star Magic Circle?
No.
Oh no!
Sorry guys, love you all by then.
Okay.
What accomplishment are you most proud of?
What accomplishment am I most proud of? Siguro, I'd have to say probably Dead Kids. As of now, Dead Kids is one of my favorite projects that I've done. At sobrang masaya ako na naging Netflix production yung pelikula. So,
sing a song best describe your life as of the moment.
Ah. Yes, I'm a mess, but I'm blessed to be stuck with you.
Why that song? Why that song?
Why that song? Because I'm blessed. I'm blessed and I feel it, especially today.
Best piece of advice you've ever received?
Best piece of advice. Recently from the wonderful Tom Misch himself, we were talking about music and I asked him for tips, if he has any advice, you know, for an upcoming songwriter. And he just said, nah, you do you and everything will be fine.
Phobias.
Phobias. I have severe arachnophobia. So kahit malit lang yung spider, talagang I'll jump, I'll scream, sasapakin ko yung spider, I don't know. I'm so scared of spiders. And tomatoes. Di ko alam kung bakit. Okay ako sa ketchup, pero yung kamatis mismo, cringe.
If you're going to get some ink, what would you choose and why?
Good question. Matagal ko na pinag-isipan to, pero the first thing I would get would be the logo of Evian. But without the writing Evian, because that they were the water sponsor for my football team, Data CUK. And those were like the formidable years of my life. And yun talaga nakikita ko when I think of football, eh, like Evian, so very memorable.
Okay, what's something you look forward to?
Look forward to? This year, hopefully, after signing this contract, hopefully more projects will come and I get to grow as an actor and experience more challenges.
Hi Marcus!
Hello!
So welcome to your first spotlight.
Thank you.
So let's get to know you more. So, my first question is, what accomplishment are you most proud of?
What accomplishment am I most proud of? Siguro, I'd have to say probably Dead Kids. As of now, Dead Kids is one of my favorite projects that I've done. At sobrang masaya ako na naging Netflix production yung pelikula. So,
what trait do you like most about yourself?
Siguro yung, I don't know, siguro yung resilience ko. It's hard for me to quit when I really put my mind to something. Kaya, yun talaga I'm proud of that aspect of my life.
If you could change one thing about yourself, what would it be?
Yung pisngi ko. Yun yung unang tumataba eh. Pag if I gain kahit anong weight, ito yung una. Hindi yung chan, hindi kahit anong part, ito talaga yung pisngi. Tapos kitang-kita sa television.
Sing a song best describe your life as of the moment.
Ah. Yes, I'm a mess, but I'm blessed to be stuck with you.
Why that song? Why that song?
Why that song? Because I'm blessed. I'm blessed and I feel it, especially today.
Okay. What do you hope to achieve when you reach 41?
41. Ang unang hope ko ay sana buhay pa ako. but I don't know, hopefully mas established na ako. I have a more stable sort of life and I'm happy with my family and
what are some of your personal rules that you never break?
Personal rules that I never break? stay true to myself. I'll never pretend to be someone else for any reason whatsoever.
What weird quirks did you pick up from your parents?
Weird quirks. Yung papa ko, whenever he's thinking or bored, he always parang does this. I mean the money sign, the money gesture. I don't know why, pero I've just started doing it also when I'm bored at wala akong magawa. And yun yun.
Ano namang present ang na-receive mo ang pinaka-best for you? At sino nagbigay sa'yo at bakit?
Siguro, nung bata ko, when I was 8 years old, my mom gave me my first ever guitar. At yun siguro yung pinaka-best gift na binigay sa akin. Kasi I'd always wanted a guitar and she got it to me when I was super young, so.
Best piece of advice you've ever received?
Best piece of advice. Recently from the wonderful Tom Misch himself, we were talking about music and I asked him for tips, if he has any advice, you know, for an upcoming songwriter. And he just said, nah, you do you and everything will be fine.
What is a dream you never said out loud?
A dream I never said out loud. Like, I don't know, because I dream of skydiving a lot, but I never say it. But like, I don't know, in terms of career, I think I've pretty much said all my dreams because I'm pretty blunt like that.
Something you refuse to share.
Something I refuse to share. What could you share? Ano ba? Status ko. Char. Yun, pwede niya.
Phobias.
Phobias. I have severe arachnophobia. So kahit malit lang yung spider, talagang I'll jump, I'll scream. Sasapakin ko yung spider, I don't know. I'm so scared of spiders. And tomatoes. Di ko alam kung bakit. Okay ako sa ketchup, pero yung kamatis mismo, cringe.
All-time favorite memory?
All-time favorite memory. My first time flying with my dad.
When was the moment in your life you laughed the hardest?
Hirap ito. Laughed the hardest. Siguro, hirap ito eh. Siguro after my accident, tapos yung kasama ko sa room, kaibigan ko. At wala, he had nothing to do with the accident. Pero pumasok yung mama ko, sobrang galit. Di ko alam kung bakit, but she just got so angry at my friend. Parang siya yung may kasalanan, siya yung bumungo sa akin. Hindi naman. I was just laughing so hard. Di ko alam kung yung pain medication or yung sitwasyon mismo, but I was laughing so hard. And I can always remember that.
What risks are worth taking?
If you think it's a risk, it's worth taking. Depende talaga sa iyo, sa pagkatao mo yun. You know, if you think it's a risk, like, a risk to you might be not a risk to someone else. So if you think it's a risk and you think it's stepping out of your comfort zone, do it.
Okay, let's talk about konti sa UK, from UK mo.
Right.
Okay. What do you miss most about UK?
Everything. My family, my home, my room, my friends, football. Lahat. It's everything about the UK.
Okay, if you'll be our tour guide in the UK, where will you bring us?
Una, of course, I take you to Bath, my hometown. The Roman baths, the architecture there is beautiful. Sobrang ganda. And I live there, so, yeah.
Where will you bring us to get the best fish and chips?
Oh, there's ang daming fraud sa UK na parang we're the best. But there's this one shop, literally walking distance from my house. It's just called Traditional Fish and Chips. It's been there since 1951, and it's been my dad's favorite since he was younger, and it's been my favorite since I was a kid. It's the best. The perfect amount of grease, huge fish fillet, and the chips are so fat and thick and buttery. It's perfect.
Okay, best story you can share about your friends in the UK?
A story I can share? I wouldn't say a particular story, but every moment I had with them on the football pitch, siguro yun yung talagang highlight ng buhay ko with them. Every time we played games together in the league, in the cup, it's iba talaga yung connection namin when we're playing football.
Okay, can you explain this picture?
Oh my god! This photo was my sign-up form for my football team before. So kailangan namin ng ID para sa health and medic, and before you join a team, you have to be like, you have to go through trials medically and stuff. So yeah, that was my ID photo for that team.
Okay, how about this one?
Oh man. Nag-research kayo, solid. This is one of my best friends, Oliver. This is the summer after my last high school year. And like beach trip lang kami. We took the train, we went to the beach, we played football, we stayed in a hotel. It was fun. And I was 15. Grabe, solid. Good research.
Okay.
So guys, I have to go and get ready now, so I'll just see you guys later.
Congratulations!
Thank you.
So, kamusta yung feeling na nakapirma ka na with Rice Artist Studios?
It's an honor and I feel blessed. I'm just looking forward to all my future projects with them.
Okay, so let's continue with our second part. Okay. If you're going to get some ink, what would you choose and why?
Good question. Matagal ko na pinag-isipan to, pero the first thing I would get would be the logo of Evian, but without the writing Evian, because that they were the water sponsor for my football team dati sa UK, and those were like the formidable years of my life, and yun talaga na nakikita ko pa when I think of football, eh, like Evian, so very memorable.
Okay, would you rather be the best player on a horrible team or the worst player in a great team?
I'd rather be the worst player in a great team because it's a team sport. But I mean, like, they both kind of go different ways, so I don't know, yeah, probably the worst player on a great team.
Okay, if you could have dinner with anyone from history, who would it be? And what will be your one question to ask him?
Dinner with someone from history, probably... I'd probably say Adolf Hitler. I would, because... I want to know what's inside his mind. I want to pick his brains. I want to be like, why do you feel this way? Why do you think this? And you know, but like obviously before the bad stuff happened. Yeah.
Ito naman. If you were arrested with no explanation, what would your friends and family assume you had done?
Easy. They would think I got into a fight or I assaulted someone. Yeah, it's probably the first thing that will come to mind when they think of me.
Okay, can you show us a hidden talent?
I don't have a hidden talent. I don't have a hidden talent, so I can't show you anything.
Okay, what would you do if you were invisible for a day?
I would sneak onto a plane. I'd sneak onto a plane anywhere, and just like sit behind the pilots and just relax. That'd be like my dream.
Okay, if you had the world's attention for 30 seconds, what would you say?
I'd probably be like, napaka-arte niyong lahat. Just stop and love each other.
If you were the president, what's the first thing you would work to change in this country?
First of all, I would allot one car to each household, and if you want to add another car to the family, kailangan magbayad. Because oh my god, the traffic is a joke. Also, I would widen the roads, and basta traffic lang talaga, I hate it. So yeah, that's what I'd try to fix first.
Okay. Last, explain the picture.
Oh man, this is a good one. This was not too long ago. I think just over a year ago, I went back and visited and played football again with my old teammates, my best friends. We spent like 8 hours on the pitch, and it was good. It was a really good time.
What's the luckiest thing that ever happened to you?
Luckiest thing that ever happened to me? To get discovered here. It was weird and not where I was headed in my path of life, but it's a good detour, and I'm lucky to be where I am right now.
What would we be surprised to learn about you that we wouldn't find in the internet?
Surprised to learn about me that you wouldn't find on the internet. It's a good one. What? I don't even know what's on the internet for me. Not naman ate. I'm a gamer. I stream on Twitch and I play video games almost 24/7. So that's definitely something that people don't know a lot, because I don't really post about my gaming adventures.
Okay, what about becoming an adult caught you off, completely off guard?
Bills. Yeah, I thought I'd be prepared, but sakit eh. So every month it's just like ugh. But yeah, that's probably the hardest. And puberty, probably.
Ito naman. What is the scariest thing that you ever done for fun?
For fun? When I was 14, me and my friends went to an abandoned mental asylum sa UK at night. Para trip lang. I don't know why we did it, but that was the scariest thing for me because I'm super scared of everything. I can't stand horror films, but I like watching them. Gets me. I like the rush, but that was the scariest thing I've ever done, and it was supposedly for fun, but hindi naman kami nag-enjoy masyado.
Okay, what's something you look forward to?
Look forward to this year, hopefully. After signing this contract, hopefully more projects will come and I get to grow as an actor and experience more challenges.
Okay, last question. Are you proud of what you're doing with your heart and time right now?
Yes, I am. Anyway, guys, I have to head off to the Rise Artists Studio Pictorial, but I'll be back. I'll catch you later because we have more challenges to do. See ya. Time for questions and more challenges.
Hi guys, I'm Marcus and I'm about to do the lie detector challenge.
Question! Gumawa ka na ba ng fake IG account?
Yes. Yes.
Okay, question. Open ka ba gumawa ng projects with love scenes involved?
Pwede naman.
Yes.
Oh, yes, yes, yes. Ah!
Question. Naalala mo ba lahat ng kabatch mo from 2018 Star Magic Circle?
No.
Oh no!
Sorry guys, love you all pa rin.
Okay. Question! Sa tingin mo ba, ikaw dapat ang nanalo sa Pinoy Band Superstar?
Hindi. Hindi ko talaga... Wala. Basta hindi.
Oh!
Kakagulat.
Okay. Question. Ginamit mo na ba ang British accent mo para magpa-cute?
Maraming beses. Hindi ko kailangan magsinungaling dito eh. Oh.
Yes or no?
Oh, yes, of course.
Oh, bakit shock ako?
Sinato eh, inaano nyo eh.
Question. Nagsinungaling ka na ba sa magulang mo kung nasaan ka?
Yes, maraming beses. Kapag ako na-shock dito, sisirahin ko na to.
Question! Ginamit mo na ba ang side B ng brief?
Never. Hindi ko pa nagagamit. Hindi ko pa nagagamit.
Ba't ako na-shock? Grabe!
So, ibig sabihin guys, naglalaya talaga ako. Nakagamit na ako ng side B ng brief.
Okay, question. Nagkunwari ka na bang may sakit para makanta ka sa trabaho? Yes or no?
Yes.
Oh no!
Ah, sinong sila to? Okay, question. Nag-exaggerate ka na ba ng kwento para magmukhang cool?
Yes.
Kapag ito nag-shock, wala. Honest na yan.
Okay.
Okay, last question.
Last question.
Sa tingin mo, bago ako pa?
Hindi. No. No. Sakto lang. No. Pag-ato na siya. Oh!
Okay.
Official YouTube channel and like our official Facebook page. And also don't forget to follow our Instagram and our Twitter. Visit also our website at and follow my social media accounts at Markus for Instagram, Markus R. Paterson for Twitter, and Markus Paterson Official for Facebook. Also, please catch Dead Kids and Ang Babaeng Allergic to Wi-Fi on Netflix now streaming. And for updates on my music, please follow Tarsier Records on Instagram and YouTube for my acoustic album, which is coming out very, very soon.